Our problem is to find sine of 5 pi over 4. To solve this, we will be using a unit circle. So we will start at 1, 0, and then move counterclockwise until we have traveled the distance of 5 pi over 4. Since we are finding the sine value, we will be taking the y-coordinate of our value, which in this case is negative square root of 2 over 2. So for sine of 5 pi over 4, we get negative square root of 2 over 2 as our final answer.